I guess it's my turn to get roses from the school. I'm not going on the front again, huh? But you see my replacement. My nigga, whose man is this? Shrek Bear. Fuck with me.
I still love him. You know what I mean?
I'm sorry I do this to you.
I said, yo, you still driving home, right? Okay. Just checking that first. Now motherfucking Brian. This motherfucker is his good friend. But his catchphrase, if you happen to see his car, he goes, word that gas money, though.
I actually need some gas money after that.
No. See how he is? I ain't even put that damn whip. I'm like, yo, Brian, you want over here?
Yo, you paying?
You got that gas money?
You paying?
I just want to go slow, but it's up the block.
It gets worse, trust me. As you saw in my reviews, he comes from my previous, but here I have an example of his goddamn review from the skit we made with Black People Superpowers. That fucker, all he has to do is record the damn video, but all you can hear is Darth Vader.
We had to reshoot some videos because his breathing was in the way. And that's fact.
Okay. Me and Brian are roommates, right?
Yeah, I enjoy it sometimes, but when he is there, this motherfucker dirty up the shit out of the room. He looks at me and he goes, wow, I'm dirty.
You know what I mean?
And the worst part is, he bitches his girlfriend about how the goddamn room's dirty. And he comes home and gets the room dirty, and he blames me. This nigga leaves bowls and goddamn cups on the side of his bed. And I'm like, what the fuck is that? And this nigga, he's like, yo, did you pick it up? And I'm like, yeah, I picked it up.
I've been hanging out with Brian for five years now, six years. We've been friends for a while, we didn't start hanging out until freshman year of high school. No, I was like seven years then. But this fucker, I pay 99.97 times, and I'm fine with that. But guess what? Malik, who I've only started hanging out with since we started mid-strip, besides a few times it's going on my birthday. And this fucker has paid for his shit twice as much as Brian's ever had. In one year, than Brian has done in six. Speaking of Brian, how many jobs have you had? How many jobs have you had in the last six years?
In case you didn't know, it was a teddy bear for me.
The magic.
Brian. I don't understand that. I've been with you for a while, you know what I mean? I've been around your family, and they all speak perfect goddamn Spanish.
You understand it, but you don't say any Espanol.
How is that possible?
Yeah, 4K? 4K. Now, don't get confused about Brian looking all quiet and stuff like that. Brian's a good guy, and sometimes he scares me because I don't know, he might choke the shit out of me like Kane off of wrestling.
The thing is, Brian, he's just like us. He's fucking wild, alright? He's just cheap, too. He's wild on other people's money. Let's just say that. He's that friend.
Oh, wow. That fucked up.
Yo, we're going full raw, alright?
Jesus Christ.
We're going full raw. I don't put brakes on this, alright? I told you I don't put brakes on me. I ain't putting brakes on y'all.
This motherfucker over here is Shrek.
A Shrek master, Igor, probably. And a teddy bear. Because he's too pussy to be on the damn camera.
He never wants to be on camera.
He wants to be behind it. He wants to profit from this channel. But he's too much of a bitch to actually be on the damn camera. That's Ted. Hey, Brian. This ain't fucking Brian.
Ain't shit.
You ain't shit, bitch.
Damn.
Get on the goddamn camera, is all I'm trying to say.
Brian. Why do you never wear pants? You always wear shorts.
It could be -5 degrees. Guess what?
Shorts. Free ball underneath.
Just jump. I don't know. I'm not that close to it.
But Disney, you wore shorts all year.
You like, I don't feel anything, dog. My legs are in the fuck out of here, dog. I don't feel nothing. But these hands, though, keep my body warm.
And this fucker.
Farts so goddamn much that my nose can't smell anything. He farts so much on the bed. I sleep on my couch too with that shit.
Hashtag you fart and run away.
It's worse than goddamn Nagasaki.
You know, there's the A-bomb, but they weren't prepared for the goddamn Brian bomb when he unleashes that shit in your room.
You ain't prepared.
The funny part is, he was like, oh shit!
Who did that? Oh shit! Damn!
This nigga runs to the goddamn fan, make the fan blow to you, and smack you in the face, and you would sit there and laugh, and then you walk away out the goddamn room.
It's just not funny, but it's hilarious.
We love you, bro. You're a senior, but we love you.
Now it's time for you to rest yourself.
I'm perfect. You're roasting yourself, bitch.
We'll go harder. We will continue roasting you. You won't roast yourself.
I'll be 10 on Brian.
You want that?
Make things worse.
He's too pussy to roast himself.
So Malik is just put Shrek back.
Okay. Malik is gonna be Brian.
Because he's too much of a puss to roast himself.
Yo, fix the camera. I gotta do everything around here. I'm CEO. Fix the camera, bro, goody. I gotta do everything. I edit, I buy the shit, and you can't fucking fix the goddamn camera. You see me? You see this? You see this?
Oh, look.
Sexy. That's what I thought, bitch. Now, I'm a nice guy, I'm just saying. You know what I mean? Like these jokes over here, Malik. You might not get that wrong, I'm just saying, nigga. Gas money, nigga, up front. Pronto. Now, I'm not, what can I say about myself? Besides,
think about it myself. It's hard to breathe. Now, me, I can talk about me because I'm a gangster, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? I'm a boss. CEO. Alright? Me, I buy this shit, and then sometimes it don't work out, and I become broke, you know what I mean? But I sell my shit, you know what I mean? The grind don't stop, nigga. The grind don't stop, you know what I mean? And these niggas keep saying, like, yo, I keep farting. I keep farting and shit. You know what? Fuck y'all niggas, alright? Just because I go in the bathroom, take a whole hour and a half on my phone, taking doo-doo, blowing it up, doesn't mean that y'all gotta tell me about my own ass sheets, how clap clap when I fart. Alright? Just saying. And another thing is, I'm the one that grinds day and night on this goddamn YouTube channel. Just saying. Just saying. Just one of the facts out there. Just because I don't edit and I told these motherfuckers I'll be on the camera all the time and do the talking. And I just stay in the back and tell bad shit about them. I'm a good friend, you know what I mean? I'm still good. I still be in that shit, you know what I mean? You see me on Call of Duty, right? You saw me on Call of Duty? Yeah, see, I did that. I did that, I do that, and I still do that. You know what I mean? Just saying. Now, first of all, I love my boy Malik, you know what I mean? He's been here for like years, you know what I mean? I fuck with you. But, that, I need a haircut, nigga. What happened on that? You said you're gonna come out here Monday. No, actually, you didn't even tell me. You cut your hair, you looking all good, and you left me all hanging. You talking about I'm a bad friend? You supposed to let a fucking friend stunt. You sitting there stunting while I'm looking over here with a messed up hair. You see, this is why I don't want to be on camera. Because nigga don't help me out. You supposed to help me. Help me, nigga. Now, I'm a good guy, you know what I mean? Just cause I don't wash my clothes or anything like that. You know what I mean? Cause I don't need to. I don't need to, because I got people to do that. You know what I mean? That's what CEOs do. You know what I mean? I'm a boss for a reason. What do bosses do? They don't have to do shit because they make other people do shit. Just saying. That's all I gotta say. You know what I mean? Back at it again. You know what I mean? Mid trip for life. You know what I mean? Catch y'all on the flip side. Boss life. You know what I mean? DJ Bro, this is that beat. I'm out. Now, where the fuck is my drink?